Hey y'all, today I'm going to show you how to cook the perfect T-bone steak on your stovetop in just 4 minutes. I've got a 1 pound T-bone steak about 1.25 inches thick. I want to let it come to room temperature, then I want to pat it dry on both sides to get rid of excess moisture. Lightly brush on some olive oil, then season with kosher salt and coarse black pepper. It's going to give it a great crust. Heat your cast iron skillet to about 450 to 500 degrees, then add a little oil. When the oil starts to smoke, add your steak, making sure it's got good contact. You just want to cook about 2 minutes on this first side. After 2 minutes, give her a flip, cook 2 more minutes. Add your butter, your thyme, and your garlic. Let the butter melt and then spoon all that goodness on top of that steak. After your steak is done, render the sides also, and then let it rest 5 minutes. You're looking for a temperature of about 130 degrees. Top it with a little butter, plate it up, and enjoy a delicious T-bone steak. Thanks so much for stopping by. Leave a comment. I'll answer every one of you. But until next time, bye-bye, y'all.